Hello, my beautiful friend. Today for you, I'm going to do a very quick showcase on how it is I organize my Minecraft worlds. Now, you may quickly notice that some of these texts are colored. If you've ever tried to do this on your own, you may have heard of a program called NBTExplorer. I actually do not use NBTExplorer to achieve this effect, even though it is a very useful program that I do recommend you get. In order to do this, I actually go to my saves folder and put in the color formatting code there. Also, after the save file name, I put a very large amount of spaces, and the reason behind that is that it actually pushes the last used date of the world out of the way, way off the screen. This just gives it a much more clean appearance. Also, if you're a person who deals with a lot of Minecraft versions, like if you do mods or you do commands, I like to name the world after the version the world was last played in order to avoid any world corruption. Now, that's kind of the basic rundown on how it is that I clean up my world, but I also do have a texture pack that I call Adjust Save Names. And all this does is that it just fixes a few of the text within the home screen here to give the selection world a much more clean feeling. But other than that, that's all it really does. So let's create a new world using this method. We'll go into single player, create a new world. We'll just call this temp. And all right, we have our new world. So if we go in here and we see that temp is up there, and if we go into our saves folder, temp is down here as well. The formatting symbol that's used to color the code is Alt-6, or if you're on a Mac, it's Option-6. And depending on what letter or number that you put in front of it will determine what color it is. I know that 6 is gold, so we can go ahead and put that there. And now when we go into our Minecraft world, you see that the color has changed. I'm going to borrow one of these folder spaces. I'm going to copy it, go put it in front of this. And now when we refresh it, we see that the last use date is no longer in there as well. So hopefully you guys can make best use out of this. I know I certainly have. It does really help with the organization. But that's all for now. I hope you learned something and enjoyed. And I can't wait to see your beautiful face again in the next episode.